Big Sexy is ready for a fight.
Black and white, Wolfpack NWO for life.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring,
what's
representing
going on
the Outsiders.
Well, confused.
From Detroit, Michigan.
Jump-starting the action.
They always say to have eyes in the back of your head. Looks like this time, those eyes are open, Michael.
Here we go, Extreme Rules match time. No disqualification, no count out. Anything go. Uh-oh, get ready to. That could bring an end to Nash. Referee in position.
Two
count. No, he beats the count.
Where in the world is he getting this from?
His beating heart will not be stopped.
I can see it in the eyes from here. Disbelief. Unbelievable how this one is still going on.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
Looking for an early pin.
Still too early in this match.
Oh, boy. He's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
This will do it if it connects. Here we go.
Oh, my powerbomb.
Nash has him on Dream Street.
The cover.
Two.
One. Only two?
No telling how much surviving that will cost, though.
I don't know how someone kicks out of that. I don't know how you can still be standing.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible.
Ooh. Kevin Nash reversing it.
Saw that coming.
Punch connects. Able to interrupt the attack.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
It's Kevin Nash on the receiving end.
Falls count anywhere matches are uniquely demanding. He should know that.
He avoids the damage.
Bam!
Climbs back into the ring.
Heading back to the ring.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Personified.
And Nash didn't see that coming.
Like a brick wall running into you.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, what a counter.
Oh, what a knee left.
Somebody better check his nose.
Uh-oh, get ready to...
Dangerously close to ending it all there.
Stomping down.
Just cranking ahead.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Re-entering the ring now.
Big boot!
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Things went from bad to worse.
That can't be. No, no!
Here's Joey.
Got him up
high! Oh, guys, broken in half! And there's the cover!
One, two,
barely kicks out.
Almost inhuman at
at this point.
And Nash didn't see that coming. Oh, that can rock you.
Caught with a punch.
Just incredible.
Will be ended here. There's a shoulder up almost immediately.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. Oh, man.
Now, frustration clearly, because here he comes.
You can say that again.
Look who's here.
Oh, look at the squeeze. It's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
And this one might be headed ringside.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
Arena
throwing everything in the kitchen sink in there, but to no avail.
Oh, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Oh, easy.
Oh, kick connects.
Unmitigated demonstration of power. Big clothesline.
Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
Steer clear.
Colossal boot.
He's running out empty right now.
And this is, well, it's not looking good.
And Nash didn't see that coming. Position.
Now the biggest question is, can Nash respond?
And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
He gets the kick out after the one.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
From Kevin Nash.
Big Sexy bringing a systematic and powerful attack to this match.
He saw that one coming. Ooh. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many. So many dangerous attacks, one after the other, making it
looking for something beneath the ring.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, what a no. Boot!
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Just one step ahead.
Coming blow to the back.
Kane is reversing it.
I don't think this is going to end well. All the way
to the table with authority.
That's it. Nash just ended things.
Cover.
One, two.
Are you kidding me?
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You got to believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
It must be demoralizing knowing you've unleashed your best shot on your opponent to no avail.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
And he'll come back from under the apron.
If this works, it could change the...
From way up.
What a landing.
Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Some unforgettable action in that Falls Count Anywhere match. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, Kevin Nash!
It's all over and Kevin Nash stands victorious.
And that was another big win for Big Sexy, Kevin Nash.
That's why they pay you the big bucks, buddy.